Hi, I'm Shayla.
And I'm Erin.
And this is our mission trip team from Dentistry Just for Kids and Orthodontics.
We want to share with you an amazing opportunity for our office. Part of our office culture is to impact others through service and charity. We often serve in our local community. However, we have a unique opportunity to serve a population of greater need.
In November, all of us will be serving in La Romana, Dominican Republic, on a mission trip through the World Mission Partners.
Half of this trip will be serving in El Buen Samaritano Hospital in a free dental clinic. The other portion will be serving in an RV clinic in sugarcane field communities known as Batays.
The families in these Batays are living in poverty. The children often live off the sugarcane they produce and have severe dental needs. We will be providing free dental cleanings as well as treatment for as many children as possible.
The families in the community have no running water, they often have limited food available, and no electricity. The children in these communities often have no diapers, no shoes, and are uneducated.
Along with the free dental care, we will also be educating the families on oral hygiene. We will be providing free reading glasses through a vision clinic, and also donating clothes, flip-flops, and other dental hygiene products.
We're so excited to immerse ourselves in a new culture and learn and grow from this experience.
It's truly an honor to provide hope and care for an underprivileged and often forgotten about community.
Hi, I'm Dr. Steve from Dentistry Just for Kids and Orthodontics. The investment to make this trip happen is substantial and approximately $30,000. Any contribution that could be made by you or your family would be generously appreciated. You can go to our website, click on our Fundly page, or you can come into Dentistry Just for Kids and Orthodontics, and we'll be glad to help you out.